this die. Why are you running that way? We're going for a 20 bomb today. I have never really been one to go for high kill games. I've mostly just gotten like, I would say like 10 to like 16-ish kills, like average a game, because I just kind of sit here and talk to chat and just play. So we're actually gonna be tryharding today and going for higher kill games. And the goal is 20 bomb because it's actually embarrassing that I haven't got one by now. He was getting shot at. Hey, hey, hey. What's up, bud? Hi, tights. There's no way I get this in time. Please! Let's go. Alright, let's see who else is around. This one's not looking too hot. I'm gonna have to really prioritize kills early on because like these, it's the late game that's gonna be really difficult to find people. No way, wait, what? Wow, 6 AR. We got 6 AR ammo there. Let's freaking go, dude. 6 AR. Hi, Legion, how's it going? Oh, great. I have 6 AR and I'm gonna have to go against this kid. Bombs are like a free kill, basically. My aim. Maybe snipe that.
Thank you.
We should get a toxic emote. We should. I agree. Can I not hit that? Jeez. I could drop a 20 if I kill everyone, but I doubt that's gonna happen. People are probably fighting right now. It's not looking too hot this game. Yeah, no, there's no way anymore. RIP. It's toxic ops, that's his name. No high for me. Hello, Flash. What are you doing? Excuse you. I will come say hello. Hey, Zekits, thank you so much for the tier one. Welcome to the Electrolytes. Thank you so much for the sub. Almost a 20 bomb. I'm feeling good though. I have a positive outlook. I went to hold on. Can't you get up here? I think there's a way that you can. He hit me with that. He hits those. come down. I'm gonna set one here. Maybe on here. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't know he had that much HP. No. No. Frick. I didn't think he actually had that much HP. I thought he still had shield and HP. Frick. I wanted to trap kill him. Oh well. GG's. I just keep him satisfied.